Hey, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Alternate Boundary. Yeah. I haven't screwed up in a while. But yeah, what's happening? I run out of room for gifts. That's not the question you should be answering. The question you should be answering is how many gifts I have. Because I'm running out, actually. I've, like, roughly 6 more left. And that's off the top of my head. Let's just get 6 more episodes. No. Yeah. It's under my room I have, because, I mean, if I could make room, easy. But yeah, the show will violently end. Or just make a new... Start a new screen, you know, something a little more, not as cluttered and wild as the one I have now. But anyway, enough of the rambling. This week is a little special, because we're actually covering, 2 games. Glorious and Huge Singer and Battle of Rose. Both are one stage scripts. So, you know, they're not too long. This is ultimately going to get 2 games. Well, you know, they're both pretty short and... But yeah, first game we'll be covering will be Glorious and Huge Singer. Which is a, like I said before, just one stage, script. A script, which was made in celebration of, Anka Singer's birthday. I don't remember her name, I think it's like, Sachiko, yeah. let me look it up one time. Sachiko, Kobayashi. Yeah. Or at least that's how, you know, because I do have Google Translate thing. That's what Google Translate says.
Sachiko Kobayashi.
Whoa. Pretty funny. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Or, you know, if you want to be more accurate, I guess.
Kobayashi Sachiko.
Gosh, sounds dead. It's pretty good. Oh wait, one chat. All right. Let's enough rambling. Let's just get on with it. You know. Kobayashi Sachiko. Can I go home now? My head hurts. Anyway. Ouch. That's not my controller. Just keep playing Sonic games. God forbid. Alrighty. This game has like... Yeah, easy mode, normal mode, hard mode, lunatic, and despair mode. Which is like which is like some kind of lunatic plus. Yeah, there's no menu music. It's kind of weird. You know, there's only one song in the game, and it's actually really fucking good. I really dig the track here. We're gonna play as both characters, you know, through it. There she is. She has a flying mic. I know you can skip through it, so you should just smash through it if you want. But by much probably not. I mean, the song is really good, so it's like, you know, it's a sacrifice we have to make. Anyway. All the way. Medals of Honor. Yeah, also for Damokuba game, that runs pretty well. At least so far. Oops, ouch, good death. Yeah, you actually do get lives in this. I think you only have maybe got two. Ooh, that was close. Kissing that boat there. Alright. This song is so good. Ooh. Oh, awkward. Oh, bomb. Died already. Oh, now she gets a big peepee. Pretty nice looking spell. Sometimes it can be a little horrifying. Ooh, god. Some hyper graze right there. Ooh. That was a pretty good graze, yeah. Get a bomb. Not quite bacon, but you know, it's the best we can do. Oh, this is gonna get really crazy. This is a non. This is a non, alright. Spicy. Ooh. There's quite the spell here. Starting out was really horrifying. I should move my mic while Mike is in the way of chat. I have to like move my neck over. Like, what's that? Absolutely. This is an interesting one, yeah. Ooh. All things fall down. Oh, was she summoning? Ah, that's the face. That's a face, all right. Oh, ouch. I giggle every time the eyes glow. Some real shit, man. This is getting wild. A lot of explosions going on. I didn't see the last wind there. These were purple cloud fists. That's it, stream's over. Well, okay. Well, we'll play hard mode with, Marissa. Ooh, the bite down. It's a team effort to have someone guessed. Soon it will cost nothing. Cost nothing for the guest round. That's not Diamond's Nod, right? Right? Are we gonna do that? We're not gonna do that, are we? No, we didn't. Oh, now she has two! Oh, ouch! Move back a bit. You doofus. Yeah, Zaz has been bought actually a few times, yeah. Also, the best spark, don't at me. Nope. Ah, oh, ran to the thing.
A stack.
Yeah. Yeah. We're not doing very hard. Hot air. The charge up and the look of it is just so, so mwah. Dude. It's a piece of pie. I mean. Slightly aimed, I think. Yeah, yeah. Oof, gosh. Much bigger here. Scared. At least I got a bomb back. I've survived one more. I can get a life. Crossy. Ooh. Ooh, nice cat. Whoa. Oh, life isn't here. No, I think life is like the next piece. Ooh, another bubbles. Oh god, these move so much faster. We'll try again. Try again. Oops. Good start. Very good start. Yeah, made up for by Captain Nine. Very good, very good. Pretty risky there. And, oh. Worth it, I say. That knock could take a while. Ooh, shit. Yeah, these are way bigger than I'm used to. Ooh, gosh. At least I got my bomb back, though. We capped this last time. Can we do it again? Can we do it again? Can we? Well, I played a really risky. And... yep. Oops. Yeah, I think we died here last time, right? What is the next spell? I think I remember capping this. Gosh. I didn't need to bomb there, but you know. I got really horrified. Oop. I don't think these go away with the bomb, yeah. Just gotta deal with it, man. Ooh, an extra life. You need for this one, because I know this one gets a little wild. Oh boy. Ooh, okay. Cap that, though. That was a horror cap. I call it a horror cap because I dodged in fear. I don't know if she has a hitbox here, but you know, I mean, I could try. You know. Yeah, time for the face. Oop, ouch, god. Kind of a bad go. The next one is pretty... Next spell card is horrifying. Ooh, at least I got a bomb though. Nope! Whoa! That was... I forgot how big that is. Oh. We'll give it a... Actually, wait. Let's try despair mode. Why not? Hard. Yeah, there's, two more spell cards. Yeah, because on higher difficulties, yeah, it actually does go past the, thing. And it's kind of crazy. Maybe only lasts 1 hour. Sometimes two. Oh boy, now there's ones up on the top you gotta worry about. Oop. You're doing well so far. Yeah. Oh, God. Yeah, just so far so good. Well, this one goes one at a time. Ooh, that's... Instead of all at once. Spicy. So fast now. Ooh. Look how crazy that is. Alrighty. That'll be it for Glare's Nude Singer. Seems to reach the half an hour in. Yeah. This is pretty fun. It's pretty fun. I guess our next game is Battle of Rose. Yes. It's not Damakfu though, it's a low STG. STG. Yeah, which is also a one stage one, like I said earlier, you know. First time covering, like, I think it's the first time? This one, this engine. It's a lot of room, isn't it? Yeah, it's weird, isn't it? This is I haven't played this before, actually. Is it easy to tell? I'll have enough bombs. It's no problem. Alright, what's up? Already. Sorry. That was pretty easy. Oh, hi. What was the Halloween stream again? Whoa, from behind. I got an extra life from that. Ooh, that's a spicy one. So why there's so many more bullets. I just get horrified. I'm not used to all this room. Kind of overloads the senses. Embarrassingly. I can't do damage, I don't like that. We were dead last time, right? Yeah. Yeah, I know. That's what's getting me. Oh, oh. The game runs at 60. Ooh, what the? Wow, alright. I see what's going on, okay. He's on active hit. Expecting to remember what they are. Okay. Kinda whack. Actually, we'll play as Marissa, actually. There's two plays for some reason. That's a spark. That's a good looking spark. Just have to see. I don't have a sick controller. Because I think it tried just for. Just by developing one. And the game just kind of crashed. By kind of crashed, I mean crashed. Yeah. five of them. There's a lot of them out there. Yes, there are, most of them are demo though. No, there is quite a few in this engine. This is a new, song too. Good stuff. Oh, I died embarrassingly again. I've been made a fool of. Probably not that bad. It feels like I'm never ready for it. God. I like how they keep the enemy there just to let you know. Like, yeah, this is what happened, by the way. Oh, hey, Ass, what's up? Welcome. Is this the first time here? I don't know how hard a match bomb there. I was very surprised the bomb didn't come out. Yeah, if this is your first time here, then yes, welcome to Ultimate Boundary, a show where I play two fan games, hosted by me. Still don't want to do this. Such a move. Such a hard one. Thank you. doing jump. Oh, sorry. That's rough. Oh god, this is shit. So friggin' wild. Oh, damn it. I'll give it one more go, that's it. Yes, it is. First time on the show, or something? No, actually, no, that's a lie. I think the first one we did was Fantastic Three. And what the fuck, you? It's a little scary, yeah, especially if you're not going to go and time it out, because it gets even faster and faster. This is not as bad as the one before. Just for now. Okay. Oh. What a bad death. Stage isn't going too hard, actually. No, I died here again. I got that the first time. And suddenly, every time, it's just like so fucking horrible, you know? It's probably not even as bad as the orange one. Yeah, this is one more time. Maybe I'll do it one more time because this is going really badly. Server require. I'll play as Remu again. Thank you. pump, but at what cost? Whoa, 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 I'm trying to do that again. Oh, my bad. Last time. Can I do it again? I want that first one back when I got got to Satori with like 5 lives. Why not? Okay. Yeah, sure, it's out of order. I believe it doesn't matter mode when you're going to do this. It's synced to the music. I'll be going down a little. Yeah. I pressed the bomb so hard, but there was no bomb. Why? Harder. If I press any harder. I could probably try this guy just like not getting in the way. Oh shit. Noises. at all. I'm scared. Okay. Oh, this nonsense again. Obama, what? I'm sorry. Died like a moron again in this one. Ugh. There's an open spot I can go to. This one? Fuck! God. I didn't shit myself, no. That's not what we were smelling. That's the smell of success. Oh boy, this one is horrifying. Retry and give up and retry. Both of these are the same thing. They both send you the same screen. Just kidding. Yeah, they're pretty horrifying. I mean, this game does a spell practice. Oh, what the hell? There's more. I'm spoiling myself. Oops. Both of these are just the... Yeah, this is just this one. Those... Yeah. Why are those placed after them in this part? It's kind of weird. Oh no, I'm spoiling myself! That's gonna be it for our show today. Yeah. Both these are very fun. Yeah. Turn the mic a bit. Oh wait, was the game really loud? Because I didn't turn it down at all. I mean, there are no complaints, so I assume everything was all fine. Oh well. Anyway, but yeah, we played Glorious and Huge Singer, also very good. This one also very good too. Oh well. What can you do? But anyway, that's it for Alternate Boundary. Mm-hmm. Alright, if around in about 7 hours from now, you can catch the main show, Weekly Toro Roulette. hosted by, you know, Buck and or Schmo, you know. And also tomorrow at 10 o'clock Eastern Standard Time or 8 o'clock Mountain Time, you can catch a Shuto show, the Hitbox, where he plays Nantou and Shmups. And yeah, and also next week is GBN Con. Oh boy, look forward to that. Look forward to the test streams and the stuff that's happening and Dokapon. Ooh, I drink water all day. I drink water on the stream. See, I look forward to that. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, have a nice day, everyone. I'll see you all at GBN Con. Yeah. Have a nice day, everyone.